Hello guys. Welcome to the channel. In this tutorial, I am going to share with you how to create animated videos like this from text.
Once upon a time, in a cozy little cottage nestled in a quiet village, lived a mischievous little mouse named Oliver. Oliver was always on the lookout for adventures and tasty treats.
Feel free to follow along and don't forget to always hit the like and subscribe buttons to keep enjoying videos like this. So without taking much of our time, let us get started.
Okay, so the video you've just watched was created by an AI completely for free. So all you need to do to create similar videos is to come to your browser and just type Google. Okay, so from Google, you can just type steve.ai, just like so. You just hit on enter and you can see it here, the first search, Steve AI video making tool, AI video maker. Okay, so you can just click and it will prompt you to create an account. So if you have an account, you can already and click to log in. You can see the only AI tool to create live videos using text. So you can just go ahead and sign up. If you don't have an account, you can go ahead and sign up. And you have the option to sign up with your Google account or your Facebook account, or you can go ahead and put in your username and password and just go ahead and click on sign up to sign up. I will log in with my Gmail account and I will meet you at the other side. Now, once you log in, you'll be brought into this platform. Okay, so you can see these are different kind of features that you have: text to video, text to animation, text to a block to video, and block to animation. You can just directly copy a blog post and convert it easily to an animation or to a video, or you can do audio to video as well automatically using artificial intelligence. Now you have the option to select from animation. You can see the ones that are for animation, and we can say text to animation. These are our preference. You can just click on it directly to start. Now once you are here, you have to auto generate a script. So you have to generate a particular script that you want to make the video about. So let's say at this moment I can just go ahead and select animated video. What kind of video are you trying to make? Is it animated? Is it animation video, or is it a live video? You can make any of that. So let's say we'll go with animation video. You can choose the video ratio. Okay, is it 16:9 or 9:16? Okay, so right now it is 16:9. You can check the video ratio horizontal. So you can go ahead and select category. Okay, from category you can select, is it a birthday video or an announcement video or a business video? You can check, is it an explainer video or anything? So you can just go ahead and select anything depending. Okay, so let's say it's an explainer video. So you can go ahead and say select the title. You can give it a title. So you can just go ahead and say create sample script. So this is a sample script that it has just created for you. And if you don't want this kind of script or this kind of story, you can always come to ChatGPT and ask it to create a simple story for you. So we can ask ChatGPT, can you give me a simple story about a cat and a mouse? So it is just going to generate that story for you. Once upon a time, in a cozy little cottage nestled in a quiet village, lived a mischievous little mouse named Oliver. Okay, so this is a complete story. So all you need is just to, once it's finished the story, you can just go ahead and copy it and just go ahead and come to steve.ai and paste in. Okay, so you can see it is still writing the text. For those of you who are not familiar with ChatGPT, you can just, it's developed by OpenAI. All you need is just to go to your browser and type chat.openai.com and it's going to bring you over here. So all you need at this moment is to copy the entire story that it has just generated for you. You can do that manually, or you can come over here and just copy it directly. So you can come back to your steve.ai, you can select everything, do Ctrl A. You have to select scene by scene to delete it, or you can come over here and say clear all, and it's going to clear the entire thing. And then you can go ahead and paste in your story. Okay, so now we have pasted in our complete story and you can see it here directly. So all you need is just to come over down here. You can confirm everything. What is your video about? You can say something like story. Okay, just hit on enter, and then you can come to say type of video and all source. source, you can say all, you can leave everything at default, you can add some music if you want, and then you can come all the way here and click on next. But then up here you can see the duration of the video. This is the estimated duration of the video, 3 minutes 49 seconds, and then this is the sample video script that you have just cleared. So you can go ahead and click on next to go to the next step, which is generation of the video. You have to choose a design template. Okay, usually in animations there are different kind of designs, so you can go ahead and select from the multiple designs, okay, based on the questions you've answered, because this is a tutorials kind of video. Okay, so let's say I'm going with something as simple as this. So it's going to create this story based on this very template that we've just selected, and within some seconds it's going to make it available for you. You can see right now it has finished generating the stories. Okay, so you can see these are scene 1 scene 2 scene 3 completely. You can see them, you can listen to it. If you have a voiceover, you can always bring, can have a music, you can always add, and you can change the transition also from here accordingly. From scene to scene you can change the transition how you want them to come in, and as you select on any of the scene you can change the transition, and you can change the scene time, which is how much time a particular scene is supposed to spend before it goes to the next scene. Okay, you can change the color of the entire theme if you want. You can do that from here, and you can apply to all, or you can reset the color to any color of your choice. And then down here you can hide the text in current slide, in a given slide, or you can hide the text in all slides if you want. Okay, you can duplicate a given scene or you can delete it. So these are just simple things, and you can change the layout in cases if you want to change the entire template as a whole. So let's try to play a preview of this to hear just a bit about it. Okay, so in this case you didn't add a voiceover, so we can click to add a voice, still voice. Okay, or if you want to record a voiceover on your own, you can go ahead and record it directly here. But let's say we add a still voice, and we can select from the voice. Let's say we select, these are different voices, we can go with Jonah, which is completely free. You can say generate the voice, and then it's going to just go into the background. So we've generated the voice, successfully updated the voice, so you can go ahead and play it just to hear the sample.
Once upon a time, in a cozy little cottage nestled in a quiet village, lived a mischievous little mouse named Unveiled. Unveiled was always on the lookout for adventures and tasty treats. One sunny morning, he saw a little.
Okay, so I think everything looks cool for me, and we can just go ahead and download it. Okay, so once you check everything is fine, you can come over here and click on publish, and it's going to publish it for you. Okay, so you can see it has been rendered. You can come over here and download, and you have the different download options. You can do a video title, this is the title, you can change it if you want, and then you can save, you can check the sizing. Right now you can go as far as 720p, which is completely free. If you want to go with the full HD, you have to take a subscription, but at this moment I think 720 is good for YouTube videos. And then the type, you can just go with MP4. Once you're starting, and you can see the total amount is zero, you can just go ahead and click on download to download the video for yourself. So right now it is rendering, so let's give it some seconds. Once it's finished rendering, we can just go ahead and download it. Okay, so right now it has finished. Okay, so you can see it has been exported successfully. So you can go ahead and copy the link and share with your friends, or you can just go ahead and click on download, and it is going to download it for you directly. And you can see it over here, it's just been downloaded. So you can just go ahead and open it and try to play a preview.
Once upon a time, in a cozy little cottage nestled in a quiet village, lived a mischievous little mouse named Oliver. Oliver was always on the lookout for adventures and tasty treats. One sunny morning, he scurried out of his mouse hole and set off to explore the world beyond his tiny abode. As Oliver ventured into the village, he couldn't help but notice a fluffy, gray cat named Whiskers perched atop a windowsill. Whiskers had bright green eyes that glimmered mischievously in the sunlight. The cat seemed to have its eyes fixated on a nearby garden, where birds chirped and butterflies danced.